Anthropic has launched Claude 3.7 Sonnet model, and this is a hybrid reasoning model. This can generate near instant responses or a bit extended ones, so it can also think. And the great thing about this model is that this beats all the other models in software engineering benchmark. So as you can see the image over here, Claude 3.7 Sonnet has an accuracy of 62.3% in SWE benchmark. This is greater than OpenAI's O1 model, O3 mini high model, as well as DeepSeek R1 model. So this model is so good in computer science as well as math related problems. This model is also available for the free plan. So let's see how we can use this. Just Google Claude, you'll be getting claude.ai as the first link. Click here and you need to sign in with your email or Google account. And after creating an account, you'll be taken to an interface like this. And here we'll be having a space to change your model. So by default, we are having the Claude 3.7 Sonnet, and they have put the Claude 3.5 model for Pro, and the rest models are also for Pro. So by default, you'll be having this particular model. And near that, we are having choose style. So by normal, it's going to give us a normal response for Claude. Concise is going to be shorter responses. Explanatory, I guess it's going to explain it in a much detailed way. And formal is going to be clear and well-structured responses. And if you want to create an edit, you can also do this. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.